Local camp, viral interviews. Today I got special guest, DJ Too Swift out of Phoenix, Arizona.
1-2, what's up everybody? It's your boy DJ Too Swift, Too Swift Music in the house.
That's right.
What's up, Rudy?
What's up, doggy dog? My homie DJ Swift right there. And but for the people who don't know what's up with DJ Too Swift, why don't you let them know how long you've been doing this for and where you coming from?
Man, I've been doing this for years, bro. Like 25 years I've been doing this. I've been in this hip hop game. Started off as a DJ when I was younger. By the time I was like 17, 18, I was DJing, battle with DJs. I was battling DJs from left to right, from out of town. And I've been to Japan. I've been to Singapore overseas to DJ. I've been doing a lot of things. When I got back in town, I was DJing for MC Magic. I was MC Magic's DJ for a lot of years. I produced a couple of tracks on his albums. Did all the scratching on his music. If you guys hear me here, he's scratching on MC Magic's stuff. That's me. I produced a lot of tracks for that guy, co-produced, and I produced one of my big hits that I produced with MCAS was a song called Slow Fly by Andy Riders. That was one of my tracks that I did that kind of, did his thing for me, and took a different route and kind of got on the scene from touring and stuff, because I've toured almost every city with their guys, man, and it's kind of a focus on my production skills and engineering. I've been, engineering and mixing all my music and everybody else's music too as well. So, also got beats for sale. So, if anybody looking for beats, holla at your boy, Too Swift, DJ Too Swift. You look me up on Facebook or YouTube or SoundCloud too. Too Swift Music.
And Swift, man, you're a triple threat, man. You're doing it all, dude. Why don't you let the people know the projects that you've done since you first got started in this game?
Man, dude, I've done so much stuff. It's crazy. Like I said, everything that MC Magic's ever done, I've been on that. The MV Riders, including the new Riders, when after they broke up, I did. I was a DJ for them too as well. I've DJed for a lot of people. I DJed for Kid Franz for a little bit. I DJed for a lot of Shady Brown. Also, Rocky Padilla, if everybody knows him, classic old school Rocky Padilla, that's my boy. When they were a group called Hispanic MCs back in the days, I was their DJ. I've just done a lot of music, man. I've done a lot of touring, and right now I'm just kind of focusing on me right now, trying to, do my music. Get my music out there so people can, ask for beats or whatever. I'm trying to get my beats out there too, what I'm saying?
And the new projects that you're working on, I want to let them know what's good with those.
Basically, all they gotta do is just, if they go to SoundCloud, all they have to do is just type in DJ Too Swift, which is one word, DJ, the number 2, SWIFT, on SoundCloud, and it'll pop up. They can hear my music and stuff, and videos, they can see that too. And on YouTube, same thing, DJ Too Swift. And Facebook, on Facebook, they gotta freaking look up my name, Oscar Rodriguez. And I know there's a bunch of them out. There's too many goddamn Oscar Rodriguez.
Facebook trying to shut everybody down, man. Make everybody use their regular names, huh?
Right now, that's not cool. It's not good, though, Rudy, man. But you know what, dude? I also did some tracks for Rudy on his albums. I got some new music coming up for you, too, man. I've been super busy with work and trying to do my music. But trust me, man. This year, I'm going to have a lot of new stuff coming out, man. A lot of new music, a lot of new videos, features. I mean, there's so much stuff coming, man.
What's up, man? And Swift, you've been in the game for a long time, man. And if there was a youngster coming up in the game, and you could give them one piece of advice, what would you tell them?
I think what I would tell somebody barely starting out is stay focused and always hang out with people that are positive. You know what I mean? Stay away from negative people, because negative people will bring you down and try to stop you from being yourself and trying to. Right? I'm just being real. I mean, you need to stay focused on yourself and your craft. If you practice your craft, doesn't matter what you do, rap, DJ, make beats, whatever. As long as you practice every day or every other day, man, stay on top of your game, because there's always new stuff that's coming out. I mean, if you don't practice, you're not going to be good. I'm just being real.
That's for sure, man. And Swift, you already know how we do right here in local camp, buddy. Is there any people you want to give a shout out to? I mean, your crew, anybody you want to give a shout out? I know it's all good.
shout out I want to give out to right now is the crew I'm hanging out with right now in the studio, 258 Entertainment, which is my boy Knockout. And I got Mazzo. Mazzo's from Cali right now, too. And Seldom Seen, if you guys remember old school Seldom Seen, he's here right now, too, hanging out with me.
That's right.
Yeah, and we're just working on a bunch of stuff right now, man. And shout out to everybody else on Facebook, man. SoundCloud, Reverb Nation, and all the homies that that's down with T-Swift, you know what I mean? And that, you know what? I want to break it down real fast. There's another T-Swift out there from Los Angeles. There's another guy named T-Swift. I had to bring it up, dog. Yeah. This guy is dope, man. I got to give it to him. But I've done a lot of stuff, too. And he's actually good at what he does. I give him his credit. He's dope, man. But he told me one time that I was the DJ T-Swift and he was the producer. I'm freaking everything. I do everything. Produce, DJ, I do everything, man.
That's right.
So I just laid out there and let the dude know that I do everything.
So Swift, and why don't you let the people know where they can follow you, as well as follow your music, purchase your music?
Yeah. If, you know what? To be honest with you, right now it's probably going to be SoundCloud. If they want to, just DJ to Swift or SoundCloud.com. You know what I mean? Just follow me on SoundCloud. If you go to SoundCloud, all you got to do is type in DJ to Swift. It'll pull up everything of mine. All my information is there too, so if they need to get a hold of me for anything, my emails are my email is dj2swift@gmail.com. They can hit me up there as well. I don't want to get my number out because I have too many people calling me or texting me.
That's what's up, Swift. I want to say thank you for coming out. I really appreciate you. I mean, you're an OG in this game. You stamped the game. People who don't know, you know what I mean? Now they know. So,
little by little, it's popping off. It took me some time because I kind of, you know, was always hidden behind the scenes, man. I mean, a lot of people didn't really know about me because I was behind the scenes DJing for Magic or MV Riders, and they never, like, really put me out there. So I kind of took a step back and focused and wanted to learn how to do everything myself, man, because right now I'm next in line, trust me, coming out of Phoenix, Arizona. My name is definitely going to be out there. You'll hear a lot more music coming from me and videos too, man. You'll see some more videos coming, man. So, and then actually more music for your new albums, man. I got you, trust me.
Much love, though. You already know, man. DJ 2 Swift out of Phoenix, Arizona in the house.
Yes, sir. Thank you. 2 Swift Music. Remember that.
Local Camp Viral Interviews. Subscribe.